72 hours, we shall know for sure.
Is this a game?
A test.
Everything is a test.
You were different with me last night.
Different?
Like you were angry.
She's the mother of my child.
It isn't true. I will prove it.
Look, they hurt.
You blatantly disobeyed orders.
You're scaring me. When the war is over, it won't matter where I am. Hey, what happened to my kiss?
Phone. Bridget, who do you want to be the father?
I don't know.
It's like the final of the X Factor. Dial 01 if you wanted to be Mark and 02 if you wanted to be Jack.
In my mind, I'm running around a car.
Are you in love with him?
I have been. In the past.
And me?
I could be. One day.
How do you orchestrate such cliffhangers in your life?
This is not how I thought this would be, but however we choose to do this, the most important thing is this baby. You're the best thing I've ever seen.
Good God, Bridget, you're immense.
This is a two-man job.
Don't drop her.
Which of you is the father?
I am.
Right.
What's gonna happen?
Why do you make it so hard for me to flirt with you?
If I made it easy, you wouldn't flirt anymore.
I shouldn't have said that. Don't even
think. I didn't do that.
Because you bother me.
Gabby!
Where is she?
Where's Gabby?
She's in intensive care.
Should have been there.
Don't give up, Travis.
Come back to me, baby. Come bother me.
The Choice. Rated PG-13.
She has an uncanny understanding of men's natures.
I can't help fear that Lady Susan Vernon would destroy every comfort of our lives.
With pleasure.
How ungentlemanly.
I'm enjoying Sir James's visit to Churchill.
Churchill, that's how you say it, all together like that. I'd heard church and hill, but couldn't find either. All I could see was this big house.
You promised that you would give up all contact with this woman.
What a mistake you made marrying him. Too old to be governable, too young to die.
Lady Susan.
How dare you address me, sir? Be gone, or I will have you whipped.
Outrageous. Have you never met him?
No, I know him well. I would never speak to a stranger like that.
Or what? That I cannot make true.
Sister had a terrible tragedy. Her husband and their baby daughter were lost at sea. You would have been your girl's age by now.
We have to tell people. It's her mother.
I'm her mother.
Someone knows that my girl is alive.
You'll be safe. I'll protect you, I promise. You saw what you've done to her.
It's too late.
One day, this will all feel like a dream. With love
forever and ever and ever.
I didn't say that.
You can tell by the smile.
So why did you come to Chicago?
To try and make a difference.
Thought I would too. Maybe I'd help women, empower them.
You and I share a lot of the same interests.
That's sweet of you, but I'm an ice cream kind of girl.
Who doesn't like pie?
This Barack's woman, Michelle.
Finally a sister. Mm-hmm.
We're not together. Pretty good setting to bring a girl surrounded by people who adore you.
We gotta stop thinking no is the end of the line. You flip those letters around, you get an entirely different word. On, as in carry on.
And an inspirational speech that had everybody in awe.
Say it with me now. They say no, we say carry on.
It's been a while since I've had that kind of connection to real life struggle. Just want to do more.
Yeah, so do I. I wonder if I can write books or hold a position of influence in civil rights.
Politics?
Maybe.
You want some?
Sure.
Think you're real?
Who is that?
Nobody.
Will you tell me what's wrong? I can tell something's wrong.
I was feeling guilty because it said I didn't care about any of it anymore.
I don't know what I'm doing either at all.
Cliff, come here.
Tell me, what'd you do? I know this whole thing's your fault.
I'm sorry.
It's just like there's no way she'll forgive me.
Why are you being so mean to me?
I'm just trying to collect all the facts here.
I'm not comfortable with this. I feel like my daughter is being accused of something.
I mean, the whole school knows that these two hooked up, okay?
I was drunk.
Oh, come on. This should really be a police
matter.
Hey. Don't look at them.
To see if the owner's willing to sell. We're trying to persuade him.
You ask politely, people listen.
Are there more beautiful girls in Hollywood or New York?
Why, is that how you'll decide where you'll live?
You're very beautiful.
I'm seeing someone.
Oh, unrequited love kills more people in any year than tuberculosis.
Don't you want to try me?
Listen, I'm so lonely, I would have been happy just to talk, but now I'm even too tired for that. You like jazz music?
At 2 in the morning.
At any time in the morning.
Love is not rational. You fall in love. You lose control.
Whoa. Is that good or bad?
No answer is also an answer.
Socrates said, the unexamined life is not worth living. But the examined one is no bargain.
Yes?
When I was little, my favorite outfit was
my bumblebee tights.
Bumblebee tights.
Black and yellow stripes.
Oh, dear God.
Didn't you ever love anything that much?
Yes.
Loving can hurt.
Please don't tell me you shaved off my eyebrows.
Either one.
Can I take you somewhere?
You are so going on a date with Will Trainer.
It's too baby.
Get the red dress out. We keep
this love. I don't want to go in yet. I just want to be a man who's been to a concert with a girl in a red dress. A few minutes more. Loving can heal.
I promised my parents 6 months and that's what I've given them.
But that was before me.
I want him to live, but only if he wants to live.
We can't just let this happen.
You can't change who people are.
I mean, what can you do?
You love them. And if you hurt
me, I don't want you to miss all the things that someone else could give you.
But I can make you happy. I've become a whole new person because of you.
Do you know something, Clark? You are pretty much the only thing that makes me want to get up in the morning. Wait for me to come home.